We are working breaking news right now. This huge water main break, the gusher from a 48-inch pipe. Good afternoon. I'm Mike Clark.
And I'm Sally Wiggin. The force of the break blew out part of a hillside. We want to get right to Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo live in South Park. Bob.
Breaking developments. They have shut off that massive flow of water. Take a look. This is the latest from the scene. Now, I've spoken with South Park Township Manager Karen Fosbach. She tells me it happened between 6:30 and 7 this morning, forcing a closing of Piney Fork Road between Connor Drive and Snowden Road. She confirms that the water was going near a railroad tunnel where they store municipal salt supplies. She said that they were not able to confirm whether or not that water mixed with salt and carried salt to the Piney Fork Run stream nearby. The Pennsylvania Department of Environmental Protection is checking on our request on the status of that. We can tell you that with the water shut off, the Pennsylvania American Water Company says that right now only 4 people are without water, 4 residences. They're bringing in water buffaloes for them. They say the repairs may take several days, but for now, at the latest word, the road is still closed. That is Piney Fork Road between Connor Drive and Snowden Road. But the authorities are investigating if there's going to be some environmental impact from salt runoff that was caused by the powerful flow of water from that 48-inch transmission line of Pennsylvania American Water Company. Reporting live in South Park, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.